go back to the beginning. My fight against bio-warfare all started in a zombie-infested ghost town. It was September 1998, my first and only day as a police officer.